tender seafood burger I've ever had. Marlon.
Fine diced onions, fresh granated garlic, Dijon mustard.
C'est bon.
C'est bon. Dried dill weed. That gives a lot of flavor and freshness.
Dude, how much did you just put in there? A quarter cup?
A lot. Salt and white pepper.
The Marlin dill sandwich.
Tabasco, some olive oil, homemade tartar sauce.
A binder.
Lemon zest.
Okay.
Take the juice out of those two lemons. Lime zest, lime juice.
All right.
Now we're gonna just mix it, you know.
So now what happens?
Portion it on patties, cover it with wax paper, and then we're gonna just smash it down to make the patties.
Looks good, man.
We're gonna do the hamburger bun. The oil first, and then we're gonna put the Marlin burger. Two patties per order.
You get a lot of crispiness on it.
Both sides, medium rare on the inside.
Ready to get these?
Yeah. Put aside cilantro, aioli first, some butter lettuce, red onions, tomato, and two patties, and that's it.
Look at that. That is a big burger. No, that's the most.